And this triple threat match is underway. This is the 24/7 championship. R-Truth trying to pin Mojo Rawley. Riddick Moss in defense of his title. The conventional 24/7 rules are suspended while this match is underway. Whoa, and a kick right to the face by Truth.
I think this is the first time we've seen a 24/7 matchup in triple threat form.
Now remember the rules of a triple threat match. No countouts, no disqualifications. First man to gain pinfall or submission wins the matchup. And King, let's
look at Riddick Moss go now. I mean, you know, Riddick Moss, the second time that he was here on Raw, he wins the 24/7 championship.
And to the point, King, he did it by stabbing his friend, his teammate, Mojo Rawley in the back. Here's the cover on Truth and broken up by Rawley at the last moment.
Hey, Mojo might want to reevaluate his friendship selection process.
Oh, man.
What's up, my boy? Uh-huh. Little snake, that one's for you, funny man.
Moss won the title from Rawley last week, and then Byron earlier today at the Funko store nearby here in Everett, Washington. It was Mojo Rawley and R-Truth trying to win the title from the 24/7 champion, Riddick Moss.
That's the blessing and the curse of being 24/7 champion.
Hey, you
got to be aware at all times.
R-Truth is paying homage to his hero, John Cena.
Get it done, R-Truth, right here.
Who, by the way, is back on SmackDown a week from Friday.
Look at this. You can't see me.
Oh, and a little five knuckle shuffle for you.
Perfectly executed by Truth.
His childhood hero, Byron.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Now Mojo Rawley trying to turn this around. Driven into the mat. Now the cover. And wait a minute. Riddick Moss from out of nowhere. Shoulders down on Rawley. And Moss retains his title.
Shades of last week.
Here's your winner, and still the 24/7 champion, Riddick!